There are new details today in the high-profile murder trial of Adam Fravel. Jurors watched video of Maddi Kingsbury on what prosecutors say was the last day of her life. Lou Ragus has more from our newsroom. Lou?
Julie, today the prosecution worked on piecing together the timeline of the last day of Maddi Kingsbury's life, including witnesses that testified that she was expected to be at work on that day, observations from neighbors, and testimony from her children's daycare provider, who might have been the last person besides the killer to see Maddi alive.
One man who lived near Maddi Kingsbury and Adam Fravel's home noticed something that struck him as odd the morning Maddi disappeared on March 31st, 2023. The neighbor testified that Maddie's minivan at 9:30 a.m. was backed into the driveway up to the garage in a way the couple never parked. A police officer testified that later that day, he saw mud on the driver's side door handle of the van. Fravel is charged with first-degree murder in Maddie's death after her body was found in a culvert on a remote property near Fravel's parents' home, an area Fravel admitted to police he drove to that day with Maddie's van. Just 2 hours before the neighbor observed the van in the driveway, Maddi and Fravel dropped off their kids at a daycare. The jury in Fravel's trial watched that video, believed to be captured shortly before Maddi was killed. The daycare provider testified that when Fravel picked up the kids that afternoon alone, something he said to his daughter stuck with her. When the little girl asked where her mom was, Fravel answered, "Let's go to grandma's," instead of reassuring her that Maddi was on her way home from work like he usually did. When the jury watched the video of Fravel picking up the kids, the prosecutor made sure to note that he was wearing different shoes. This was the third day of testimony in a trial expected to last until the end of the month, lengthy because of the amount of investigation done during those 68 days Maddi was missing.
The prosecution is preparing to go deep into the investigation starting tomorrow when one of the main detectives from the BCA takes the stand in what is expected to be lengthy testimony. Julie.
All right, thank you, Lou. Mm-hmm.